It has been established that persons who have recently died have been returning to life and committing acts of murder.
Medical authorities in Cumberland have concluded that in all cases, the killers are eating the flesh of the people they murder. Repeating this latest bulletin just received moments ago from Cumberland, Maryland, civil defense authorities have told newsmen that murder victims...